This is Formula One chamfering.
Formula One chamfering, yeah.
Start with your seat rail.
All the way.
All the way.
Okay, that's lovely. So we're putting it with the growth rings running that way. And, okay. So the narrow side of the oval is that way, the long side is that way.
Brace yourself, madam.
Using this one now, parallel with that. So we're resting the crest on the clamp there, so it doesn't just burn.
We're going all the way.
Yeah. Okay, that'll do. And now we turn it round, put the front in, we'll slide that out and up. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Okay, lovely. Just get that about 5 or 10 mil in. So you can now squeeze away.
Are those two going in at the same time?
They are, yeah. They're too close together to put them in separately. And yeah, you can just bang your front rungs like that. Okay, beautiful. All the way with that.
It's not a natural good sound, is it?
That it is. You get to love it, don't you, Tom? Together. Pop that down here, bring this in a notch. A little bit of the old chiropractic. That's fine. Sweet. Okay, when this goes in, you want to just make sure that that and the top one are going in straight as well. Okay. Top there. And the best way really is to pass that into Tom. Put them out here and get squeeze in there. And then this is like was it emergency CPR.
CPR.
Yeah. Is it? Yeah. So you give it a couple of squeezes there and you give it a few more squeezes there. Yeah, keep going.
No, it's dead. It's dead.
Dead. That'll do there nicely. We'll go back to you again. Okay, that'll do you. Okay, job done.
Hey. Have a sit on it, Kevin. Test it.
Yeah, test it.
Very pretty.